everybody. This is Shane.
It must be Shane.
Is that Shane?
Shane?
Shane.
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 Shane. Shane. Hello, Shane.
Are you Shane McCouchin?
McCouchin.
I've been told I'm looking very Shane today.
Well, I will consider that a compliment. Mm.
She's not my type.
Yeah, she looks like she's been around the block a few times, you know what I mean?
What's wrong with that? Hey, guys. Liquor in the front, poker in the rear.
You have to make that joke every time we play this game.
Yes, I do. All right, no. Sexuality is fluid. Whether you're gay or you're straight or you're bisexual, you just go with the flow.
Hey.
Hey. What are you doing up this early?
Going home.
Home? Never mind.
Yeah. You totally just got laid, didn't you? Yeah, you see? That gives me hope, because I love knowing that two people who've been together for so long can still make each other that happy.
You know what this means? This means I can never be gay again. Never. I cannot be gay.
Oh, come on. It's no big deal. Your mom is really sexy for an older woman.
Oh.
She is. And you know what? She's got really...
She came on to you?
She's wild out.
Oh, okay. Please, with the details. God. Who's my mom? Such a slutty, slutty, chicken-chasing pervert. I mean, God, you know, not to mention a liar, because she said you came on to her, and she was just being polite.
She's wild. Look, guys, my cousins did this for my Uncle Bill, and he hasn't had a drop to drink since they put him in a straitjacket and hauled him off to rehab. I swear.
Thank you for that, Shane.
Sure. The Somalian head trip, the espresso of the day, is that different than a regular shot?
No.
It's not?
No.
Okay. Well, then can I have two of whichever's strongest?
Okay.
Okay? And can I have it filled in a tall cup halfway?
Okay. Any flavoring?
What? In my coffee? What the fuck is he talking about with the flavoring?
Hey, guys. Sorry. Excuse us.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Well, Shane does not know what she's doing here.
What do you normally have at the Planet?
A double shot.
Give the woman a baby mind blower with an extra hit of espresso.
You're gonna need the extra hit, Shane. I mean, even though they call it the mind blower, it's still not as strong as Planet coffee.
We will each have a toffee nut caramel soy far out frappe. You don't mind, right, since we're here?
A toffee nut soy...
Far out frappe.
Far out frappe. That's intense, Tanya.
That's what I'm in the mood for.
Dana didn't really say that she was in the mood for one, though.
No, but she likes what I like. She always wants what I want more than what she wants.
I do.
So nice. So lesbian.
You have a boyfriend, Shane?
Not yet.
Oh, you will. Put it on. I go get my sewing kit. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is so pretty. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, it's Jane's turn now. Come on, Jane.
Oh, my. Yes. No, it's okay.
Such a pretty face. I'll make you look beautiful. Come.
It's okay. It's okay.
Jane, your hair is a little uneven. You want me to cut it straight?
No. Oh. I mean, no. Thank you, I think.
Okay, okay.
It's good. Thanks.
I have another idea.
Shane! Shane! I love your hair.
You owe me.
I know. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, listen to this. Monogamy is common among birds.
That's great, because I love birds.
It is the practice of having a single mate during a period of time. Does that mean anything to you?
I'm willing to try. Is that not enough? I'm willing to try something that doesn't come naturally to me,
mm-hmm.
and that I don't understand, but I'm willing to try.
Mm-hmm. Right. Birds, Shane. I'm talking about a goddamn fucking bird. Asking you to be as civilized as a goddamn fucking bird.
Don't.
Really?
Really, don't.
Don't do it?
No.
I shouldn't do it. It's wrong. It's completely irresponsible.
Still trying to get her to quit smoking?
You know. Just a little talk about monogamy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, one of those.
You're a fucking expert. They're birds made for life.
You shouldn't be dancing with some other dude.
I'm gonna dance with whoever the fuck I want to dance with. I was the suckingest fucking cop, was I not?
Hey. Don't hurt her, or I'll fucking cut your tits off. Do you understand?
I'm gonna touch her.
Ever run away from me again, do you hear me? Where do you think you were gonna go?
Home.
Look. I'm your home now, okay? And we both have to get used to that. Okay.
Since you don't have any insurance, we'll be billing you directly for the charge.
Okay, that's fine. Just tell me how much it is.
The hospital bill will be no less than $4,000. Then there's $1,000 for the anesthesiologist. Then there's x-rays and the doctor's fees. He's going to need follow-up exams, cast removal. That'll probably run you another $5,000.
Fuck. Where am I going to come up with that money?
Okay.
Is that it?
Yeah,
it is. You're kidding.
Oh my God. This isn't realistic. This is fucking insane.
I know.
That's romantic. It is.
You guys are the best.
You have to promise us that you're gonna keep it safe here.
Okay. Al, how do I do that?
You lay low.
No, she doesn't. She needs to stand up for herself. She needs to let everybody in here know she's not afraid.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm so sure. No, she should stick to herself and stay out of all the drama.
You guys, she gets a family and she gets herself a daddy.
Fucking kidding me? No, she shouldn't. Are you joking? No, she stay out of all that shit. Stick to herself. That's it.
She's an alpha female.
She's British.
Okay, whatever.
Too
did that.
TV. What kind of bullshit tent is this?
It was on sale at Costco.
And you expect me to have advanced placement lesbian sex in this shitty runt tent?
Yeah, I do. What the hell is that?
Is that Jenny's tent?
I think so.
My God, it looks like a condo.
Yeah, I don't think she got that on sale at Costco.
Are you
okay lying to all our friends?
I don't care. I really don't. It's between you and me.